Good morning, all you beautiful bastards and bad bitches out there. This is your captain, Dreamer. And this is our little space to chat in, isn't it? On our little corner of YouTube here. I am here to talk about something in particular. A little upset right now because I already recorded this little part of the process once, but hey, I didn't turn on my microphone, so it is my fault, so I should punch myself in the face. I'm not gonna do that because I'm not gonna do that. So, yeah, enjoy that. But I live in a little community for farming, right? Little cornfield, everybody has tractors and construction, and there's a lot of crops everywhere. Yeah, that's about that. Yeah, just some food. Just about it. Mostly used to feed animals, actually. The cattle that people actually eat. But, yeah. You know how I mentioned everybody has a tractor? Well, I don't. And I'm in search of one. And I need one. It's a brand, essentially, to not have one in this community. Not really. It doesn't matter at all. It is not really all that important. But it is important for the future success of this, well, I don't want to say this channel, but my content creation career? Question mark? Yeah, that, that sounds about right. So it enables us to do things that will enable us to make videos easier and more efficient. So, yeah, and effective. And the process of actually shooting the videos easier. Anyways, besides kind of hinting at future projects and things and what is required for them, we've got tractors we're going to look at today, folks. We've got this tractor. Ooh, beautiful, pretty, ain't it? Yeah, it's pretty nice. And then we've got that tractor. I don't know what to say about it. It's a tractor with a front loader attachment, which is kind of required here. And then there is this tractor. Kind of plain Jane. Would be nice to have, in all honesty. But you're not finding it for the kind of money that I've got, so. And then we move on to example C. Yeah, there's not much to be said there. And then there's the example of this. Would you call this a tractor? Because kinda is. I can see it. But you're wrong. It's a backhoe. Backhoes are used for excavation work. We're not doing excavation work. I'm not interested in that kind of work. I may have done that kind of work before. For all you know, I may hate it. I may love it. I may just not be interested in ever doing it again. Who knows? But if I had the money, and, you know, I don't, I would buy one simply for the process of using it for what we need it for, but yeah, it's a bit overkill for what we need it for, so we can completely scratch that idea, really. That's completely unlikely. But if you want to vote for that one, go ahead, vote for that one. Oh, did I say this was a vote, by the way? Because it's going to end up being a vote, just so you know. Be prepared for the pop quiz class. Anyways. So, we've got another tractor over here. We've got tractors there and here and everywhere. It's just tractors galore, because guess what? It's a farming community, but I'm looking for something in particular. Oh, man, I am coughing a lot. The fall is really getting to me, huh? I love the fall. It's so nice. A little chilly, but eh, oh well. Sometimes it's perfect. Oh well. Moving on from the time of year. Just to make myself a little bit more upset, we've got a tractor here, here, and here. So, yeah, which one do you guys think it is? Because, yeah, really about all this video is, we're, hyping up the future endeavors, because we've got some wonderful ideas for you guys. Cooking up in the brains of the masterminds behind all of this.
Here's a little hint, it's not the Illuminati. Totally not. Not at all.
But, yeah. Go ahead, make a vote. And you'll see it in future videos, whatever ends up winning. Not really, because I'm sorry, I'm the complete judge, jury, and executioner here, and I get to say where it goes, but I don't know. Have fun. Make your own fanfic, I guess, about them. It'd be pretty interesting to see that. So, I should also say it's wonderful to see all you guys again. I forgot that I said that at the beginning of the last video because, well, not last video because the last one I forgot to turn on my mic. But anyways, neither here nor there. It's wonderful to see all you guys again. I am glad. I am happy. I am semi-healthy. And I am definitely not wealthy, so don't get that confused here, because I'm not. You may be looking at this and like, how can you afford it? Don't worry about it, okay? But just don't worry about it. Just have fun. Just be a little manic with me right here, right now. All right? Okay. Cool. Are we ready for that? Cool. All right. Anyways, hope you guys are all doing well. I'm glad to hear from you. Like, subscribe, and comment, and definitely ring that bell because. I would like to subscribe, but the ring the bell. Yeah. Check up on me when you want to check up on me. It's at your leisure, really. But for when we do end up revealing the trajectory with the front load trajectory. But anyways, yeah, that's about it. I hope all you beautiful bastards and bad bitches out there are having a fantastic, I want to say Friday, but it's not, and I've completely lost track of time right now, so I hope it's a day, and I hope it goes fantastic for you. This is your Captain Dreamer signing off, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye. Thank you.